Big right hand from Julio Cesar Chavez. Took a shot. Now he gives a left.
Why are you so quiet, bro? Stop tryharding.
I'm not tryharding, man.
Bro, speak.
All right, let's do this. Let's dance, buddy boy. I ain't tryharding.
There's a straight right hand. And you see what he can do when he sends that right to the head.
All right. Now you ain't talking German. You quit tryharding.
I'm sorry. All right, bro. Back up.
Really good. You getting the work. That's what you're gonna get.
I'm looking about.
Well here.
Ah. Oh!
He just hasn't been committed to hitting plenty of the targets.
No, it's not like his opponent suddenly became the Invisible Man.
And now the ref gets involved and warns Frodo's trying to get away with this time.
Oh, what?
I met Tepsi.
So defensively sound, it doesn't make big left hand.
No.
Ooh, get back here.
For the ring. You know, Joey can't use his legs right now, so he wishes. And it's too late for it because he wasn't taught. But he wishes he was a guy who was taught how to slip right in front of a guy and make the guy miss.
My stamina. You ever heard of Floyd Money Mayweather?
Shut up, bro.
Oh, yes!
Oh. Cotto's combination punching here is showing you what good boxing is all about.
Whoa. Oh, sit down.
Back up.
Sit down. Whoa! It was a flash knockout!
Fight over!
Really?
I had to cut my eye too, it's because your head butted me. And now it'd be like...
Am I the first person you've ever not made rage quit or get mad at you?
So far, yes. And so far, I'm not getting mad either. I'm gonna come out and tell. Right now, John and I would be not saying a single word up until we got knocked out. It would just be silence and all you hear is.
Everybody's been waiting for these two to meet up.
Oh,
what? What?
Roy Jones Jr.
I told you the Mike Tyson body is.
This corner is concerned. Their fighter may go down here.
Top. Right back. Top.
Some offense. Top. Jones.
Top.
Oh my God.
It's a top.
Man, you want to be top?
He's going to go out there and he's
going to
be bullying me, bro.
Oh, a big shot comes home for him. Oh, and
there's
a real test. Can he get up after going down?
You see that? You shoved me.
I had to.
I wasn't even on you either.
I know. Stand up. Two, I had to break your guard.
Three, four, I'm up.
You wanna be the big enemy? I ain't be the man, Texas.
I ain't done yet.
Let me go down for now.
Go back. Again, he hits the deck.
Well, he's getting practice at it.
He beat the count again there.
Okay, I was about to be knocked out there.
You're about to get stunned or knocked down.
Wow, was Roy Jones Jr. stunned right there. What a big shot.
Down again. Shut up.
Come on.
Oh, you want a headbutt? Come on.
Tyson's three-punch combination there is going to impress the judges. And banging away. Ooh.
You're done. You try to headbutt me. I try to have mercy on you.
Now you gotta wonder what the corner's thinking. Are they gonna stop this?
Yeah, this is it.
Five.
Get up.
Six.
Get up.
Seven.
Get up.
Eight. Okay. Nine. Ten.
Look, I'm up.
No.
Focus. It's over. The fight is over.
Five knockdowns before he went out. Dude, people actually watched my newest video.
Why wouldn't they?
dating advice, bro. Cause like ever since I started uploading more Christian like videos, they've gotten like no watch time. I'm about to get my gamer scoliosis position.
Hey, bro, that ain't funny, bro. I take offense to that.
You're right. Hey, listen. The fire.
Oh, I'm winning this one. That's my dance.
In your heart.
Ain't this the hardest shit you ever heard?
And now you're gonna play
hard.
You have the garage band basics in the back.
Ain't this the hardest shit you ever heard? Bass make my face hurt. Shake break my framework when the bass jerk like quick earth. Oh my god.
It's time.
Shown off early on in his fights. Teddy, what effect
you actually lean in bed. Okay.
Power have early in this one?
Well, if he catches his opponent,
nah, bro, I'm chill.
Early night.
Okay. But if he catches and talk. His opponent, come on, man. It went from so casual.
You talk, bro.
Hey, man, I am talking. I talked about the theory of BO. We were like, trying to recruit people to join drama, and while they were over there, all you heard was,
oh.
And I was like, what the heck is that? And it was actually a whistle that he had.
A headshot block.
And I guess they used it to like intimidate the
Oh, he took some damage, but he gave some back with the right hand.
intimidate the enemy. Make it sound like there's more people. And it's like the story in the Bible with Gideon where they acted like there was more soldiers.
Straight right. Fire with a left hand.
I can't think.
Now he has a chance to start to chuck something back at him a little.
why aren't you streaking, bro?
Why aren't you streaking? This is your stream. Done, at least. no. Oh. Okay.
Good block by Evander Holyfield. Casillo's the kind of boxer that wants to do just that.
Alright, so, it's round 5. It's getting pretty close to round 6, punches. The final round. We've never made it this far.
Keeps his hands up
crazy.
Defensively.
No, man, it's like.
He understands that, you know, he's gonna win or lose. I'm the man that he is, the fighter that he is.
Okay, so if I can just get a 10-9 round next, I can win. In other words,
Floyd Money Mayweather time.
Oh, it's been a good
go.
One tonight.
Oh, we don't got the scorecards.
One more round to go.
This is the final
here
round,
is,
baby.
The final go round. Able to get away from that headshot with the block. Tried to land that upstairs and was off the mark.
I like it, could you?
Boy, unable to go. Did you see that?
Oh!
This
is intense. This could be it.
Like a sack of potatoes.
I think it's it, bro. It's 2-1.
Three.
I don't think it's happening. How slow it's going.
Five, six.
No way.
Seven.
No way. Stay there.
Nine.
Yep.
Ten.
Oh! A good match. That was the best match.
GG's.
GG's in the chat. That was a good match.
Good.
GG's in the chat. GG. I didn't. That was. Oh, man.